A lack of organization of your accounts payable can lead to strains with your suppliers. With pre-built predictive analytics, accurately predict the accounts payable risk to anticipate shortfalls in cash flow and find alternatives to maintain a healthy supplier relationship. Here we can review the current risk probability of scheduled payments being late. Easily assess the risk exposure with your suppliers with predictive scoring from 1 to 10, which considers the likelihood of late payment for all the invoices, 1 being the lowest and 10 the highest risk. Looks like we have lots of pending payments that could pose a high risk to our business with our strategic suppliers. Predict the risk score by correlating with payment terms to find any patterns in the average invoice days outstanding. Seems like for payment terms of net 30 days, the average days of payment outstanding is quite high, indicating that alternate payment arrangements could be renegotiated. You can also predict the overdue risk against other attributes. For example, we can change this visualization by dragging business unit to see the predictive risk score by business. It's clear now that the progress US business unit could pose the highest risk if the payments have not been done on time. Let's look at the suppliers with the highest payment predictive risk. Here are the top three at-risk suppliers based on the predictive risk score. This gives you a view of the suppliers that would require your immediate attention to avoid penalties. Here you have a summary level analysis of overdue risk by supplier to help prioritize resources and efforts towards resolving potential issues. We can continue the analysis further by drilling down to find the highest risk supplier to see the invoices and related payments that are predicted to be delayed. Next, you can quickly see for this specific supplier the invoice details and their individual risk score to implement risk mitigation strategy. By filtering based on the highest risk score, we can effectively pinpoint the invoices that most likely are to experience delays in payment. Here we see lots of these high-risk invoices having payment terms of net 45 days, indicating an alternate payment arrangement might need to be renegotiated and request additional days from the suppliers to maintain the business. You also get a visual representation of invoice timelines for this particular supplier. Easily drill back to your ERP application to see the transaction details related to a specific invoice. You can easily retrieve granular transaction level details, which includes PO information, receipts, payment information, as well as any holds and approval reasons to be resolved. With this, we conclude our brief demo on how to predict supplier on-time payment risk to help maintain healthy supplier relationships with Oracle Fusion ERP Analytics.